Record Child's Abuse, the Realist Abuse Show on the net. We are here. Tyler, the creator. Call me if you can. Let's get it. Welcome to Rich House Abuse, the Realist Abuse Show on the net. Tyler, the creator, you up?
What the fuck you mean?
Call me if you can.
I told your ass be ready. You always got excuses and you know I be on top of...
Hold up. Real quick. If you are a true Tyler, the creator fan, I want you to write Tyler, the creator in the comments right now. Tyler, the creator, to me, was somebody that I thought was weird at first, and then I learned that he was a real lyricist. Pure lyricism. If he drops something new, I will be reacting to it. I want you guys to subscribe, hit that top bell right now if you want more Tyler, the creator reactions. What I expect from him is a lot of lyricism. I'm about to pull up the lyrics. What I want to do right now is bring it back to the top, though.
Pull up the tune! Pull up the tune! Pull up the tune! I told your ass be ready. You always got excuses and you know I be on top of things. Punctual, my proper name. On the dot is not your aim. Although we in love, we are not the same. I hit you on that celly. You said you needed five, that was more than 12 ago. Claim you got your hands tied, time stuck like Velcro. Georgia peach on east side like it's ATL. You lucking.
Rich House Reviews, the Realist Reviews Show on the net. Tyler, the creator. What's the name of this shit? Rich House Reviews, the Realist Reviews Show on the net. Tyler, the creator. Come on, let's go. Let's get into this. Welcome to Rich House Reviews, the Realist Reviews Show on the net. We are here to give you the truth. This station, this channel right here,
what the fuck you mean?
Is the truth. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
I told your ass be ready.
Yeah.
You always got excuses and you know I be on top of things. Punctual, my proper name. On the dot is not your aim. Although we in love, we are not the same. I hit you on that celly.
Yeah.
You said you needed five.
That's one thing I love about Tyler, the creator, man. It's not gonna be something just so regular. He has the voice of all the top artists, and he has the confidence of all these artists. The only thing he chooses to do is express himself in a different way, and that's somebody that I could get with. You know what I'm saying? One thing I got to admit I really do like about Tyler, the creator, he's a free-spirited artist. You know what I'm saying? If there's some songs you want me to react to from Tyler, the creator, drop them in the comments right now.
It was more than 12 ago. Claim you got your hands tied, time stuck like Vel. Yeah. You said you needed five. That was more than 12 ago. Claim you got your hands tied, time stuck like Velcro. Georgia peach on east side like it's ATL. You lacking, you tripping, you slack.
Yo, when that beat changed, I need everybody in the comments to go, wow. That transition right there is so crazy. One thing I'm going to tell you, I wouldn't be surprised if this beat right here might be Pharrell. You know, he deal with some definite prominent producers and stuff like that. What are some songs from Tyler, the creator, that, you know, got you on him? What made you listen to him? You know, I want to know from y'all, like, what songs really got y'all inspired? What got y'all to this point? I know the song I heard with him in Pusha is the one that put me on, but I never really got deep into his catalog, and I want y'all to help me out there. All right?
Peach on east side like it's ATL. You lacking, you tripping, you slacking, impatient, be waiting, confused like what happened. How you get attitude cause I'm getting mad cause you wanna
like how could you not like that vibe? You know, it reminds me of like an outcast. Like I love the fact that you would not expect him to do this. So, you know, it's always gonna be fine. Let's get back into it. Make sure y'all subscribe, hit that top bell, man, for more Tyler, the creator.
You slacking, impatient, be waiting, confused like what happened. How you get attitude cause I'm getting mad, cause you wanna take 20 minutes and a half. And on top of that, I gotta get gas out of freeway, pick up traffic. What the fuck is you doing? We gotta dip, 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 Cartier, yeah.
didn't even know what the song was about. I figured it's probably for a female or something. You know what I mean? Usually with him, it don't matter what it's about. He gonna make some crazy little concept or whatever. But I'm starting to assume it's probably for a female or something.
What is you doing? We got a dip, 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 dip. Call it, yeah, 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 yeah. Watch it, tick, 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 tick.
I called it. I knew it was Pharrell. I knew that Pharrell had something to do with this beat. Like, with a beat like that, you know Pharrell got something to do to that, man. Shout out to the people in the comments that knew that that was Pharrell, too.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Watch it tick, 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 tick. Waiting for that last minute for your goddamn hell. Now stop playing games, girl, and bring your ass downstairs.
Yeah, like, I knew it was leading into that. See, one thing about Pharrell is when it gets to that part of the beat, that's when Pharrell starts singing his little song, his little vibe. And that's exactly how he got the song with Snoop. You know, beautiful and all that. Like, you know, when Pharrell get in his pocket, you know, you ain't gonna stop Pharrell.
Come on, girl, let's go. Girl, you know that time that you
And I like that he does the one-take videos where it's kind of like a scene goes into another scene. Like, this was dope. I want y'all to talk about the video in the comments. Let me know what y'all think about the quality of the video and what he got going on.
Mm.
You're always rushing me. Relax. Chill, all right?
Tonight.
And one thing, the video is going to end weird. It's never, like, that's what I like about this guy. The video going to end weird. You're not going to understand what the video is immediately, but it's going to end weird.
Just don't care. Playing games, girl. Bring your ass downstairs.
Okay. New Tyler the Creator. You know what I mean? Come on, let's go. Tyler the Creator, come on, let's go. Something different that I never probably reacted to on this channel. I want you guys in the comments right now to rate that on a scale of 1 to 10. I want y'all to let me know what y'all feel about that right there. You know what I mean? Me personally, on a scale of 1 to 10, I got about an 8 for that. Because it's one of them songs that just stick in your brain. Next thing you know, everybody going to be talking about it. I like the video. The video was dope. I want to react to more Tyler the Creator. If you got some Tyler the Creator that I should react to, please let me know in the comments. All right? Yeah, without further ado, shout out to Tyler the Creator. Good song. If you guys want more content like this, I got the crazy reactions on my channel. Make sure you tune into that. And shout out to the gang. Whoa. Before we even play this verse, real quick, I want you guys to make sure you subscribe, hit the top bell so you never miss a show from me. Also, I need you guys to know we do sponsored reactions as well. That's you paying a small donation. We will shout you out the whole reaction, give you that proper love, and show that love to the community. Okay. Also, I have a show that I do live here twice a day on this channel. If you know artists or producers, let them know to tune in, tap in to that show. We rate your music on a scale of 1 to 10. Anything under a 5 can and will go in the trash. So make sure you let these artists know. Other than that, let's get back into this reaction.